all get busy.
Come to school, there are 58 teachers and staff ready to help us learn and discover and prepare for the future. Thanks for the encouragement, the instruction, the discipline. Oh, and yeah, thanks for the homework. Awesome season. Coach Meadow Scotties kicked off the fall semester with football and gave us something to cheer about. This year, we'll remember our captains, Kevin Baldock, Chuck Bishop, Matt Bowles, and Jonathan Lee. These guys helped put together a total offense that beat crosstown rival Barron County 42-7 in the Heritage Bowl and claimed the championships in district and SKAC, remaining undefeated in both conferences. But Glasgow's most exciting win of the year was when we came from behind to beat Monroe County 27-26. The Scotties trailed 26-0 in the second quarter, but revived with a scoring blitz and tight defense to get the big district victory.
it's becoming more widely accepted as a sport, these girls are probably among the top athletes in the school, and they should be treated as such.
The Glasgow Scotty Band had a winning fall season of competition under the direction of Greg Lyons and assisted by John Scalise. They were named reserve grand champions at both the Muhlenberg County Invitational and the Kentucky Marching Band Festival. The Marching Scotties placed first in Class AAA at the Franklin Simpson Marching Invitational and received an excellent rating at the Contest of Champions in Murfreesboro, as well as at the Kentucky State Marching Band Competition. Good job, Scotty Band. Go Kilts!
Thank you. gonna be no pain again. Baby, no more, just high enough. I'm gonna be there to lift you up. Baby, call my name and I'll be there.
Its third season of play with a win against Warren East, the soccer team revealed how much stronger they had become. Coached by Joe Downing and assistant coach Marty Meacham, three Scotties were named to All-District. Seniors Brian Williamson, Alejandro Rojo, and Chris Spillman. They kept their momentum going until the heartbreaking loss to Greenwood in the district tournament.
Two of a bunch was in here Wednesday. And you guys are from where?
Glasgow.
Oh, you from Glasgow?
Yeah.
High 72. More Stone Sunday.
Stones. Hey, Sharon Ford.
This is the control board, the mixing board, if you will.
They look just like him.
Hi, my name is Fingerman. There's a bunch of guys after me, and I'm afraid of them, but I eat my rainbow bread all the time. Oh no, here they come.
Good season from the standpoint of effort is concerned. I think everybody's doing 100%.
Think about it.
Everybody's worked very hard. Offensively and defensively, practice has been very good. So I'm very well pleased with the team.
Having lost four starters, the Lady Scotties faced a building year. Coached by Richard Howell and his assistant, David Johnson, the only remaining senior, Alicia Austin, provided leadership. One especially sweet victory was against Barron County. Only the fourth win against them in the history of our rivalry. Go, fight, win!
So far, Rick, it's been all the wins we've had, 11. Worst part of the season has been the 7 losses. There's just a lot of players are now making some contributions to this team, and that's what takes us to do this team. Everybody pull together, understand what the role is on the team, and can improve their strengths. And not right there and try to do things that we're not capable of doing. I think that's one of the reasons that
Led by Coach Donnie Owens and assistant coaches Randy Wilkinson and Mike Harris, the Scotties had a winning season. They won district runner-up and played in the regional tournament. Good luck next year. Go, Big Blue!
Yeah! Black Hill.
Baby, I'm so black, you're mine.
Tammy Witchers and the Lady Scotties claimed the SKAC tournament victory for the first time in our school's history and finished with a strong record of 20 wins and 8 losses. 3 players were named to All-SKAC, Kelly Christie, Jennifer Franklin, and Alicia Austin. Named to All-District were Alicia Austin and Jamie Wheeler. Beginning the season with 16 straight victories, the Scotty baseball team held first place in the state for most of the year. Pushed by Sam Royce and his assistants Nance and Murphy, they finished with a 34-5 record, ending the season as district champs.
Okay, could you tell me the difference between the German high schools and American high schools?
You mean the school system?
The school system.
Okay, we have not 6 subjects. We have about 11 or 12 subjects. And we have school starts at 7:30 in the morning and goes up to 1:30 in the afternoon. And we don't have lunchtime. We have 15-minute breaks every second period. And we have a classroom where the teachers come to us and we don't go to the teachers.
What has been your favorite thing at Glasgow High School so far?
Probably the times when we get out of class to have pep rallies or other activities and we get to be together and do things that aren't always academic, but that are really fun.
If you would change one thing about Glasgow High School, what would it be?
Lunch.
Who will you miss most at Glasgow High School?
I'll miss the bees.
Yay! Who are the bees? Is there any question you don't want me to ask you?
Stop! Hammer time!
Read my lips.
We give this Grammy back now to the Record Academy.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
Got the right one, baby. Yeah.
Cowabunga!
Yo, man, let's get out of here. Word to your mother.
I have a statement by the President of the United States. The liberation of Kuwait has begun.
Thank you.
I've hungered for your touch along lonely time.
This year's prom, Wonderful Tonight, was held at the Cave City Convention Center.
Goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still more? Speed your love to me. Lonely rivers flow to the sea, to the open arms of the sea. Wait for me, wait for me. I'll be coming home. Wait for me. Oh, my love, my darling, I've hungered, hungered for your touch. Time.
year, our valedictorian was Autumn Johnson, and our salutatorian was Whitney Rails.
The final frontier.
The end of an era. Hello, my name is Jill Barnes. I'm a senior here at Glasgow High School. You're witnessing a momentous occasion caught live on TV. The last assignment of our senior year, English 4,